السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Wherever you are, whenever you are, today we'll talk about another strange title of one of my talks which I delivered in Cairo in 2012 during the Arab Spring. At the time, I was invited to attend one of the workshops in the Syndicate of Medical Professions in Nasr City. It was a Friday, and it was myself and my colleague Tariq Afifi, who was the Islamic Leaf CEO. In Germany, and when we came out from Rab'a Mosque at that time, and I found somebody selling loof. Loof is a plant that actually we plant in Egypt or somewhere else, and we use it to have a shower to clean up our bodies. It is a little bit rough. It's rough, more rough than the sponge itself. I bought two. Tariq told me, why you are buying this? I said, you have to wait till I go there. I went there, I took my tag, I took my name out of the tag and I put it around my neck and bought the loof instead of my name. The loofah instead of my name. Everybody in the room, everybody, about 40, 50 people, were distracted by this scene. What is this man putting around his neck? So Tariq has finished his talk and they stood up to talk about civil society, about organization, about the structure, about all these kind of the mechanics and the mechanisms of the working of the civil society organization. And I was moving among the people in the room, and they were not listening to me. They were just keep looking at the moving loofah around my neck. I did not want to stop distracting them, but actually I carried on. And I was trying to manage between what I deliver in civil society organization, the role, and the loof. Then I asked them, why I am wearing this around my neck? Somebody said that you have scabies, or you have disease in your body, or you did not have a shower. Many, many very simple questions like this. I said, no, it's not wrong. Then talk about nearly half an hour for everybody, or 40 minutes for everybody to respond. Why I'm wearing this loofah. Then I told them, if we claim that we are working for the marginalized, most affected people in a civil society, for the community, for the society, for our community, we should not ignore any small component in the society. Whether it's a loof, or a frog, or a tree, or water, or a bird, or whatever you call it, or animal, or cat, or dog, because we are responsible to serve all of them. So don't ever underestimate and undermine any small and minor component in society that you claim that you are serving them. This lesson is for myself and for my colleague, and especially the young one, never ever to ignore any small component. This small component could be a most crucial for the sustainability of the bigger society. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.